The difference between being on the decks to a couple of thousand people playing all big anthems and being on the radio to tens and tens of thousands of people and playing anthems as well. Very different, obviously a lot more personality needed on the radio. I can be myself, but it's still that one-to-one intimate feeling that I still try and create. If I'm DJing of a weekend, I'm always looking for what's going to work on the floor. And on the radio, it's similar. It's always nice to have that nice, real personality that people can relate to. 2 o'clock anthems, believe it or not, at 2 o'clock, every weekday, Monday to Friday, an hour's worth of hip shaking, move your waistline to the baseline, shake what your mama gave you anthems. It's just a real, real good feel good hour. You know, whether the mums and dads have got a little bit of me time before they pick the kids up from school, or whether you're in work at your desk and you want some foot tapping, loads of big old school, plenty of Brecky Butler anthems and some brilliant R&B, real 3 decades of tunes. So make sure you have a listen.